Often know this.
No, we do cross paths often enough.
No.
Actually, I was just thinking an incident way back in the mid-70s, I think you were along with us. Myself and the late Joe Holmes from Ballymoney, County Antrim, were asked up to do some workshops up at the Egg Shuck in Buncrana,
yeah.
County Donegal. And we were there for the week, and as a treat one day, your father came in and he says, there's a busload going over of the pupils to see Johnny Doherty, the great Donegal fiddler. And we're all going to head over to that. So we're going from Buncrana down to Carrick, which would be southwest of Donegal. But then he came back in a panic. He says, Len, he says, the bus is full. Would you mind taking your car? I says, no problem, Tom, you know. He says, I have another problem. He says, there's a passenger that there's not room for on the bus. Would you mind taking a passenger? I said, no problem. So it turned out it was a nun who was at the course in Donegal. Yes. And we set off for Carrick, which is quite a distance and bad roads, travelling right down the whole of Donegal. And we finally got down to Carrick to the Golden Gate Bar, and Johnny Doherty was in residence. And we had a great session of music down there, and I believe yourself, you were playing yourself, and there was great music and songs had. And sometime in around 1 or 2 in the morning, it was the bus decided it had to head back to Buncrana. So we all set forth for Buncrana, but I had forgotten to top up with petrol. And got to Glentees, a pup, ran out of petrol. So, lucky enough, there was petrol pumps outside the Highlands Hotel, so I says, must be somebody inside the Highlands Hotel, give me petrol. So I went out to the car and pressed the bell, no response. Stood for about 10 minutes, no response at all from ringing the bell. So I went back to the car and I said, sister, do you mind getting out of the car? She says, why? Well, I says, there's a chance of the sea, you and your habit, that they might. So right enough, rang the bell again and saw the wee chink of light coming out of the window, and the lights come on, somebody comes out and filled up with petrol, and we went in for small refreshments and landed into Buncrana in broad daylight, 6 o'clock in the morning, and the convent where the nun was staying had locked their gates. So what did we do? What could we do with a nun at 6 o'clock in the morning when he gave her a leg over the gate into the convent? So your father never let me live that one down for a long time after that.
Anyway, you're going to sing us a song. What do you sing?
Why, that's right, that's what I came here for.
Aye.
Yeah. Well, this song came from another great mentor of mine, Eddie Butcher. And Eddie was from McGilligan, County Derry. And this song has an interesting aside, seeing as this evening we're sort of concentrating on this North Atlantic, sort of hands across the Atlantic link. So this song is called Green Grow the Rushes, and Green Grow the Laurels. It's a very old Irish song. And apparently the song crossed the Atlantic way back in the last century or before it even. And it's gone into the vocabulary of the Mexican people. And to this day, they call white North Americans gringos. That is the word they use for white Americans. And that comes from the song, because apparently the Irish American troops marching into Mexico in the 1840s were singing a speeded up version of this folk song. Yeah. And Green grows.
So green.
The laurels.
Okay, away you go.
And it's green grows the laurel, and some falls the dew. And sorry was I with the parting of you. But at our next meeting, I hope will prove true. And we'll join the green laurel with the violet so blue. Little sensuous mendant, and a few words are best. And they that speak seldom, they are surely blessed. I speak from experience, my mind tells me so. If everyone had their own love, they would know where to go. Over high hills and mountains, through the cold frost and snow. I will follow my darling wherever she goes. And if she has none the clothes for to wear, I will work while I am able, and I'll give my love share. I'll go down to yonder valley, where the wee burns do fly, where I will know no one, content and I'll cry. For notions provoke me for to take my own will, my own wrongs I the sorest, and it does beat me still. Oh, the anger of my father, I don't value one pin, nor the frowns of my mother for the loss of their son. For since they're hard-hearted and don't pity me, I will make myself a happy in some strange country. And it's green grow the rushes, and the tops of them small, and love is a thing that can conquer us all. It can conquer us all of a high and a low degree, everyone to their mind and fancy, but my darling to me.